Hey guys, so today you're back with your girl Faith, and today's video is going to be a St. Patrick's Day video, and it is going to be three different DIY treats that you can do if you're having a St. Patrick's Day party, or your birthday's on St. Patrick's Day and you need some treats for it. But yeah, so long time no see, I'm really sorry about that. I've been just really busy. Yesterday I did film a vlog though. Yeah, so anyway, let's just get into the video.
Summer after high school, we first met.
So for this green popcorn DIY, you'll need some popcorn freshly popped or bagged is fine. Next, you also need a bowl, some food coloring, and a spoon.
Used to go out after midnight and climb to the roof.
Some marshmallows and butter. I'm using, I can't believe it's not butter. Now you want to start off by scooping out some of the butter off of your stick or the container, and then you want to pour in some of your marshmallows. I recommend 12 to 13 marshmallows to start off with. Now you want to heat it up on 45 seconds to start off with in your microwave. Now you want to take it out and stir it. It may look nasty now, but in the end, it will be very good and nice and creamy. But yeah. You also can keep adding marshmallows according to how you want it to look, and keep putting it in the microwave and checking it again and stirring it to see if it's the consistency you want it to be. Now, when you have it all nice and creamy, like how mine looks right now, you want to stir it to get it off the sides and stuff. And then we're going to add in at least 2 to 3 drops of our green food coloring, depending on how dark you want it. Now there's two ways to do this step. You can do what I'm doing, which is just taking the popcorn that I'm using and putting it in the bowl and stirring it in with our green mixture. Or you can take the popcorn and put it in a different bowl and pour our green mixture over it. Either way works really good, and this is just so delicious, you guys. For our next DIY, you need some Oreos, any amount. Next, you will need a spoon, some green food coloring, a bowl, and some green frosting or whatever color frosting you have. Now for the people who did not have green frosting like me, I'm just taking my colored frosting and putting it into a bowl, and then I'm going to add in my green food coloring to color it to green. So yeah, but if you do have green frosting, then you can still do this step, but just don't add the green food coloring, just put the frosting in a bowl. Now you want to put this in the microwave for 45 or 30 seconds. After this, you should just have your green frosting. Then you want to take your Oreo and just drizzle the frosting over half of the Oreo, and you're good. It's pretty self-explanatory. Hope you guys all enjoyed the video. I really enjoyed filming it for you guys. And yeah, I talk with my hands. Does anyone notice that? I'm like, oh, hey guys, bye guys. I talk with my hands. So yeah, but anyway, yeah, so I hope you guys all enjoyed this video and I will see you guys next time.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger by your toe. If you know how to let her go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.